Hey y'all, I haven't showed the 4-braid method video in some time. Here's my 4 braids. I do the braids before I do the silk press. We use 2 bundles. She's using my virgin hair collection. Look at that. That is the very first braid. She can wear this up and she can wear this down. Most of all, she's getting used to wearing her natural hair out and adding a few pieces for length and density. I'm using my EAP heat flat irons to blend to do the silk press. And then it's all done. Some of them I double the tracks. Some of them is double tracked. But yep, 4-braid method, 2 bundles of hair.